Big Jim, because I love Dean Norris. One of the first times we talked, I was actually crying. Like, he probably thinks I'm a freak. I love him. So, Big Jim, for sure.
This is kind of out of the ordinary. I really liked Dwight Yoakam's character.
Oh.
Because I grew up and I watched the movie Sling Blade with my dad. And I remember being like, he's great. Like, he's so good. And then he came on our show and... There has been few times where during a scene I have just not been able to hold it together because I'm just hysterically laughing. And there were several times I just couldn't do it. And he does such a phenomenal job as Lyle. And I just thought his character was very intriguing. So, I don't know. I was very interested anytime he had scenes.
I might be biased, but one of my favorite characters is Nori. Like, I think she has the best... dialogue ever under the dome. Like, anything she says, you're always like, and then I'm like, oh god, I'm responsible for having raised her, but she has the best scenes. Like, anything she says, it, you know that it could be really left field, and so it adds a humor under the dome that I think is necessary, and such a stinkness that just tickles me. Oh my God. What was that one? We were all in the house watching that day. You were by the locker.
With Grace?
Yes.
Is this the safe cracker line?
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Are you a magician or a safe cracker? Oh my
gosh.
She
opens the locker and she's like,
that whole speech, first of all, we were excited for that episode because we knew it was going to be the one where, like, it went down,
yeah,
because she was, like, moving in on Joe. And, like, so we had a feeling it was, like, coming. So I remember opening that page, like, this is it. And, like, I saw it. I was like, oh, my God. So fun.
Well, Dwight, he will just add in random things that are so funny.
And they're not scripted.
I don't know. You tell it, because I was being passed out.
Okay.
So I don't know.
So there's a scene, basically, where Melanie is sick, and we're all, like, literally every single person is, like, on the way somewhere. And so we walk through the school, and we're walking through the hallway, and Lyle is standing on the corner, like, just, like, standing there. And he had a scripted line that was, it's a great day to do something wonderful. That was scripted. But it was like a medical center. The high school gets turned into a medical center, and he had some Neosporin.
Like,
and
he
so,
just grabbed it off of a table or something.
Yeah, like he just, no, it reason. Was his prop. And so Dean's line in response to that was, don't touch my family. And so he walks by and he goes, we're all walking by, and he goes, it's a great day to do something wonderful. And Dean goes, don't touch my family. And he goes, Neosporin. And we were just like, oh my God. And like they went back and forth for a minute, and by the time they, like, finally had to tell him to stop. I don't know. A lot of stuff happens on set that's funny, but I feel like half of it is only funny because we're all, like, deliriously tired, yeah, of the day. So a lot of times it doesn't seem funny to other people, but it really is funny, so.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, there's one time she dropped her salami. There's, like, they bring trays around, and then she thought the camera was going to be on her, and so I, like, all of a sudden just hear, like, a slap, and she just, like, threw her salami on the ground because she thought it was going to be in the shot.
Yeah.
I don't know.
There was a time whenever Alex, the guy who plays Junior, we had a scene together, and they were getting just his coverage, and so I was, like, not in the shot or anything, but I was still there delivering my lines to, you know, help his performance, and so I'm supposed to walk out of the scene, but there were all these crew guys, so I couldn't move, but I thought, okay, well, I'm supposed to leave the scene right now, so if he can't see me, then that'll help his performance. It'll make it more like it's real. But I couldn't move, so I said my last line was like, okay, bye. So I go, okay, bye.
And she just, like,
and he, like, holds it together, and then as soon as they say cut, he's like, I'm gonna kill you. So funny.
That's method acting right
there. Oh, right.
Bye.
Yeah. I take it very seriously.